Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Minecraft Dungeons, as you can see up on the screen. This is the third one, so let's get started. It's okay, guys. Okay. So, let's see. What do we have? Oh, that was the wrong thing. I meant to look at this. So I've got the Thundering Axe. It's been a while since I played this. Okay. Lucky Explorer. I don't know if I've ever bought an Explorer. Surprise gift. That's pretty good. Okay. Now where do we want to go? So we've got the Creepy Crypt area. Daily Trial. Creeper Woods. We've done that one. It's a fairly long one. Let's go Soggy Swamp. Let's try. This is going to be slightly difficult.
A coven of wicked witches live at the heart of the sinister swamp. They conjure up all manner of brews to empower the Arch-Illager and his ever-growing army. If you don't find and defeat those witches, the Illagers will be unstoppable. But tread carefully. The swamp is home to many horrors.
Okay. Enderman. Okay, it's a boss. So I managed to get a glaive. It's not nearly as powerful. I did get an enchanted point, so I'm going to upgrade this. A scatter crossbow. Multiple projectiles. That is pretty good. See, so a poison cloud. Multi-shot cap. Okay. I think I want this one, so I'll salvage this. multi-shot. Five. Fire five arrows at once. I think I'll just increase the power. We'll probably do that. Let's see. Burst posting. Wind roll. Rapid fire. Okay, let's do that. So we will also salvage. Savage that. Savage?
Savage.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Hello, sir.
Arch-Illager's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
Okay. dealer. Okay, so you've got the gift wrapper. I think he just allows you to, send items to other players from the player to the player. So I do want to see. So if I. Did I really run out of arrows? Okay, so it's, let's see, 1, 2, okay. 1 Mississippi. Okay. Versus. Oh. Well, thank you. Why isn't it? It's not on me. Oh, it's because I don't have. Okay. Let's see. 1 Mississippi. 1 Mississippi. 1 Mississippi. I think I prefer my axe. It's got greater area as well. Okay, well that's going to be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. And remember, when there's smoke, there's fireball.